As an experienced paranormal investigator, or ghost hunter if you prefer, I've heard my fair share of folklore, and can tell you with almost full certainty that most of it is bogus. However, there is always one story out of 100 that has some credibility. One such tale is from the town of Blackhill, located in the northernmost region of Washington. They say an insidious demon lurks in the town cemetery every full moon, and feasts on the souls of those unlucky enough to enter. Several people have allegedly disappeared there, and even the groundskeeper refuses to enter on certain nights. I arrived in town recently and spoke with him myself. He claimed he'd seen the demon, showing me 3 gashes on his arm to prove it. I believe this warrants an investigation, although I'm still skeptical. Tonight is a full moon, and I aim to prove whether this supposed demon is fact or fiction. Well, this looks inviting. If I'm gonna prove this thing is real, I'll need photographs, ectoplasm samples, and audio recordings. Won't be easy. That smell. Ectoplasm! 2 more samples should do the trick. I can't believe it! A cold spot. Better take a reading with the spirit box. Demon! Why do you haunt these grounds? Real. Another cold spot. Time for a second reading. Demon, make yourself known! One more sample left. older than the others. I better do a final reading.
Blood.
Demon, what is your name?
Blood. No.
Okay, I think I have enough. That was close. It's time to get back to the lab. This evidence is invaluable.
No, it's not.